Have you ever wondered about osteoporosis and how it might affect your health? Osteoporosis is a condition characterized by a decrease in bone density and quality, which increases the risk of fractures. It's most common in women after menopause due to a decrease in estrogen levels, but it can also affect men and younger individuals under certain circumstances. Let's dive into the causes. Aging, reduced intake of calcium and vitamin D, low estrogen levels after menopause, certain diseases and medication therapies all contribute to osteoporosis. Lack of physical exercise, excessive alcohol consumption, and smoking are also significant factors. The symptoms of osteoporosis can often be silent, but it can lead to back pain, loss of height, and a curved spine. Diagnosis primarily involves a dual energy X-ray absorptiometry, or DXA, which measures bone density. Treatment focuses on preventing fractures, using medication, calcium and vitamin D supplements, exercise, avoiding smoking, and moderate alcohol consumption. Fall prevention is also crucial. Always consult your doctor for the best approach based on your personal needs and health history. Physical therapy can play a vital role in managing osteoporosis, aiming to prevent fractures, strengthen muscles and bones, and improve balance and overall physical condition. While osteoporosis cannot be cured through physical therapy, regular exercise under the guidance of a physiotherapist can help prevent further loss of bone mass and strengthen the musculoskeletal system. To recap, osteoporosis is a condition that weakens bones, making them fragile and more likely to break. It's most often caused by a decrease in estrogen levels, but other factors like poor diet, lack of exercise, and certain medications can also contribute. The condition can be silent until a fracture occurs, but it can also cause back pain and loss of height over time. Diagnosis is primarily through a DXA scan, and treatment involves a combination of medication, lifestyle changes, and physical therapy. Remember, while osteoporosis is a serious condition, it can be managed with the right approach. Always consult with healthcare professionals to ensure you're taking the right steps to maintain your bone health. Thank you for joining us today, and we hope this information has been helpful to you.